Hola, ¿cómo estás, mis amigos? ¿Cómo están? See, I screw up the Spanish. How do I do this? Why you do this, me? How is everyone tonight? All three of you. Z. Yeah, you could say that, Bukan. You could say that. Fuck you, title screen. You stay at title screen. You no do this. Stop it. I don't know what that means, Fisher. Ashy cakes, how are you tonight? I don't know this mischief makers. I wonder if they planned it out on purpose for all the first visits to take right around an hour. Look at this. 57 minutes, 56 minutes, 129, 59, 52, 33, but we go back there a lot more. 103, 101, and 116. Tired? Well, sit back and relax, Ashy Cakes. If you pass out, no one will hold it against you. Hello, Lalalalea. Lalalalea. Alright, I guess I have to go to Hollow Bastion. I really don't want to, though. I don't wanna. Someone wanna play this next section for me? Like, this is. We're about to go into my least favorite world in the game. Well, Ashy Cakes, and you have practice, so you should play for me. Because I don't wanna. I'd rather sit on the world map for the next 4 hours than go into Space Paranoids right now. I am Ashy Cakes. I'm about to go into Space Paranoids. God, I hate Space Paranoids. One second. Enjoy the cutscenes while I finish getting set up for the stream that I'm doing.
Do you think?
Looks like there's more Heartless now.
Ah. Let's go check in with everyone.
I think they're at Merlin's.
Understandable, Ashy Cakes. But, you know, I need a new controller. I need an excuse to get a new controller anyway, so... yeah. Also, Fisher, I'm assuming you did Mischief Makers today, which means you did not start 7. So I don't have to go look through your past broadcasts. Right, Ashy Cakes? Like, could he... Thank you, Goofy. I want the Acrisius. But I want the power band. But I want the Acrisius. But they both require 5 Mithril Stones. Think I can make both. Nice. Oh, that's right! Today was Drinking Souls. I forgot it was Friday. Yes, Dragon Master of Evil. Level 1 Roxas is one of the hardest things to attempt to do in this game. How are you tonight, Dragon Master? Alright. Sweet. Goffy gets power. No. Goffy gets the Aegis chain. Actually, no. Dolan should get the address chain. Everyone should already be following Fisher, in my opinion. Let's gotta get some pajama clothes. Sounds good, Dragon. I switched right into my pajama clothes as soon as I got back in the door. Boxers and a country shirt? Yeah, Dragon Master dude. It's spring. Whatever you like for pajamas. Personally, I have pajama pants, a shirt, and a sweater, but, well. That's because this has, like, been my streaming getup. Because, Fisher, you put on a good cast, and I don't mind pimping you out, because we stream at opposite times, and I like you, and you're my friend. Well, that's how I sleep, Ashy Cakes, but I'm not sleeping right now, I'm streaming. Still technically working. You hit 70 followers, Fisher? Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. Grats. Oh, Dragon Master, I've been sleeping like that for as long as I can remember. Like, as long as I can remember. Sorry if it takes me a minute to get back into this RPG. It's weird playing two RPGs at the same time.
Oh, Cloud!
Cloud!
What you doing?
I'll get him. This time, we settle it. Me and the one who embodies all the darkness in me.
I thought you looked kinda different, Cloud.
If I do, it's his fault.
Whose?
Sephiroth. Tell me if you see him.
Okay, what's he look like?
Silver hair.
Lone Echo for only a minute, Haipu!
Sure. Well,
Lone Echo, you were just essentially summoned by Fisher. And I wasn't ignoring you, ain't in the bay. I don't know how to pronounce your name, but welcome to the stream regardless. Thank you for stopping in.
Nothing.
And see, I can't do that. I can't sleep with socks on. I hate sleeping with socks on.
You mean you don't want me there when you go away?
I like wearing socks around the house, but I can't sleep with socks on at all.
Listen.
I can't have anything on my feet when I'm sleeping.
I'll come back.
Do you mean it?
That's the one thing that I can never have something on my feet when I'm sleeping.
See? You don't look so sure. Well, okay. I understand. Go. Get things settled.
Huh?
No matter how far away you are, once you find your light, I'm sure it will lead you back here again.
Oh, God, Dragon Master. How can you sleep in jeans?
So I'll stay here.
Also, I'm trying to talk over Aerith, if you couldn't tell.
Okay.
Shut up.
Okay.
Wonder if he'll be okay.
He'll be fine. I'm sure there's some light in him somewhere.
Understandable, Lone Echo.
You're right.
I thank you for popping in nonetheless. I love Cloud. Now, I think my forms are still maxed out, so I don't need to worry about grinding at all. I think? Yeah. Oh yeah, and I didn't do summons today. Well, Loneko, work is more important than stream. Also, Fisher, refresh the page for me, if you would. Max level for drives is 7, Ashy Cakes. Quan Cao! How are you tonight? Yeah, Shiny Candy, let me go see if my Vita has any charge and I'll shoot you a message right now. Give me 2 seconds. All good, Quan Cao. Just sit back and relax, man. Sit back and relax. Boob hugs, yay! Boobies. There's been a severe lack of mentioning of boobies without you, Lone Echo. No one brings up the boobies like you do. Sounds good, Shiny Candy. Alright, Shiny Candy, it looks like my Vita might have a little bit of a charge, so I should be able to send you a message. Messages. Boobs! Because sleeping is hard, Dragon Master. Oh, of course I have to update my Vita. Of course I do. It can't possibly because I haven't turned the thing on in like 2 months. Update using Wi-Fi. Thank God for the touchscreen on the Vita. I sleep with audiobooks going. And I just zone out. Okay, my Vita's updating. Right now I'm listening to the Inheritance Cycle to go to sleep at night. Boobies! Big honking melons. I don't remember where I'm supposed to be going. I think I'm going to meet up with Leon at the Bailey. Yeah, I guess you could say I have a timer on my audiobooks. What I do is, I have them split up into discs on my iPod. So usually I've fallen asleep by the end of a disc. Sometimes I have to start a second one. Squish, 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 squish. Oh, Loneko, you're amazing. I agree, Dragon Master. Magnet Splash single-handedly got me through the Cavern of Remembrance on my last playthrough. Go to sleep, Loneko. Sleep well. I miss you too. But I'll always be here.
What's Leon's gang up to?
They've got stuff to do over by the castle postern.
Scoop!
Huh? Let's report.
To who?
Our leader, of course.
Yeah, you know.
Because Zenzetsukin is a move on limit form, Dragon Master.
Don't mind her. I assure you, we come in peace.
You're kidding.
Problem? Okay, fine. You do the talking.
Ashy cakes, you're silly.
I'm so sorry about this.
Oh, 1 second. Damn it, I was about to give a warning, but I have to blow my nose first. 1 second! I'm almost not sick. It's amazing. I can feel myself getting better. But yeah, be warned, everybody. Tonight's session is going to have a lot of plot. This visit to Hall of Bastion has like an hour's worth of cutscenes, if not more. Like, there are so many cutscenes in this visit to Hall of Bastion. Not even just because there's two worlds in this visit, but like, there's so much plot in this world. So make sure you have a snack or a drink. Look, Loki, I'm out. I have a sword. Howdy, 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 howdy. Hey, I'm Woody. Howdy, howdy, howdy. That's actually one of my favorite quotes from that movie. Attaboy, Goof. Goofy's so good. Ow! Would you jump so I can do your reaction command, please? I am Dragon Master. If you don't want the plot room for you, then close your eyes. There you go, Fisher. No, Fisher, I need you telling me that I should be eating. Nah, dude, I just want you being yourself. Just want you being yourself. You know how I like my chat. I trust you. One second, guys. Just had to take care of something. Yeah, Ashy. About 10 minutes ago. How you do that? Just glitch out my drive gauge for a second. Why are you empty? Dude, this Vita update is taking so damn long. Oh, you guys are ridiculous. I love you. Vita update kills Loki and Deed Dragon. Like, this is ridiculous. It's only at 47%. It's been updating for like 6 minutes. I saw a Stitch. Hell yeah, it's Stitch. Oh, don't worry, Fisher. You'll be seeing plenty of Stitch. Magnet so OP, never nerf. Oh, I see Ashy Cakes. Stitch is pretty great. I'm really hoping we get a Lilo and Stitch world in KH3. Sadly, yeah, Fisher. Max doesn't make an appearance in Kingdom Hearts. At least he hasn't yet. I would love to have Max in the Kingdom Hearts games. Max is awesome. Yeah. Magna Finishing Plus and a Finishing Leap or Finish Thundaga. Yeah, TM Smith, Magnaga is amazing. And welcome to the stream. Anything magnet related in this game is just so much fun and so OP. Like balloon levels of OP.
Handsome.
Gorge. I guess this must be his room.
Master King!
Hello?
Hey, you! I'm looking for somebody. Have any of you seen a guy with spiky hair? Spikier. I'll just take a look around.
Wait for it. Wait for it. She shakes the entire fucking castle with one kick. That's how strong Tifa is.
No bother, ma'am.
So you made it.
Leon!
At the moment, Ashy Cakes, my drives are as high as they can go, yes. I've been slacking on my summon gauges, though. Yes, Fisher. That's Tifa. Oh god, my eye. 1 second, someone just went my eye. Oh god. Oh god, it burns. Oh god. Oh god. Ow. Oh, fuck my life. 1 second, guys. I need to go rinse out my eye, because... Yeah. Sorry. Apologies. Someone just say something in chat for me, please. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yep, complete RNG manipulation. TM Smith. Yeah, so I was in such a rush to stream when I got home from work that I completely forgot to wash my hands, and I know that sounds disgusting, but, you know, it's just food. But apparently I must have had a little bit of JD glaze left on my hands, because when I went to rub my eye... It burned. Oh, you want RNG manipulation? Okay, there we go. Perfect RNG for the rest of the game. Hey there, Guar. How are you tonight? Oh, Fisher, you're ridiculous. Meanwhile, have a burrito. Jesus, Guar, why haven't you slept? Even I slept since then, and I had to work. Go to sleep, dude. I don't want to go in there. Goofy, you do it for me. Goofy, you do it for me. Just... No! Balls.
This is it. Where's Kairi? Where's Riku?
Easy. You want to break it?
Oh, sorry. Guess I got a little carried away.
Wow!
Huh?
Wow!
Get out of there!
Attention, current user. This is a warning. Further misuse of this terminal will result in immediate defensive action.
Who's there?
I am the Master Control Program. I oversee this system.
Where are you?
Donald!
I'm sorry!
Decision gate breached.
I love the reaction to Stitch in chat. Plenty of time to move, guys.
Run!
Plenty of time to move. Still plenty of time to dodge. Why didn't you dodge? Agreed, Dragon Master. This world blows. That would have been fine with me, Bukon. The grid is at least slightly better in DDD, but it's still not better by much. I just hate the whole world, Dragon Master. It's not just the light cycle. I don't really mind the light cycle. The whole world just bores me.
Who are you?
I am...
Hey, Grey Wolf. How are you tonight?
A heartless commander?
Observe.
Okay, you're the boss. I get it.
No, it's super easy to hate this world. It's super easy to hate this world. Most people either love or hate this world. I am in the hate category.
Man, what kind of world is this anyway?
Yeah, you have to be perfect with the light cycle on level 1, don't you, Dragon Master?
A what system?
A computer system for processing.
Agreed, Grey Wolf. Sora's designs and his different form designs are great. It's the only good part of this world.
But this copy was acquired by another.
Your world companion sucks. He's terrible for most of the world. The boss is dumb. The only thing I like about the boss is making fun of it and calling it Zordon, because I love Power Rangers.
My name is Tron. I'm a security program. But now I'm under...
Two hits is level one.
Same as you.
Did you guys get any of that?
Gorge! You know, maybe we should just introduce ourselves.
I'm Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Nice to meet you, Tron. Well, I'm Goofy.
With that configuration, you must be users.
Users?
You'd better get out of here quickly. Who knows what the MCP will do to you?
MCP?
The Master Control Program. It controls the whole system. If you idle here, you will be derezzed.
Derezzed?
So, how do we get out of here?
Oh, by the way, the Vita's still updating. It's at 96%.
To the user world.
But the MCP, yeah, but you don't get set up till the end of the world. You don't get set up till like 3/4 of the way through the first visit to this world.
The problem is, we're stuck in this cell. We're not going anywhere unless we unlock the energy fields.
I don't think I've turned my Vita on in about 2 months. To be completely honest. I don't think I've used it in about 2 months. And I should, because I love my Vita. But I just don't have... I don't have the time to play Persona 4 Golden right now. ICG Nukes! Welcome to the stream! How are you tonight? It is, Grey Wolf.
Master Control, why not just derez Tron?
I still haven't located the path.
Like, I even have... Dissidia Duodatium downloaded to my other SD card for my Vita. Or whatever the hell the cards are called. Like, I have good games for it. It has great games. But I just don't have the time. All the games that I have for my Vita are, like, long-term commitments. And my only long-term commitments right now are for the stream. And I can't stream my Vita, so yeah. ICG Nukes, I'm doing well. Long night at work. We were pretty busy tonight. We ended up doing about $9,000 tonight, which isn't a lot, but for our store, it's a lower volume business store. It's a busy night. I doubt it, Dragon Master. People just don't support the Vita as much as they should. And they should. It's a wonderful system. It does amazing things. It's super intuitive. And it's got great power behind it. The connectivity with the PS4 is amazing. You know, remote play on the PS4? Hell yeah. Sure, the range isn't fantastic, but you can go to the other room. Or, you know... Someone else can use your TV while you play your PS4, if, like, it's in the living room. $9,000 isn't really a lot, Dragon Master. There are stores in our district that... do like 15 to 20k a night, even during the week. Guar, I can't really use a face cam right now because my computer can't handle it. If I had a computer that could handle it, I would have face cam. But My computer can barely handle streaming without the face cam. My computer's old and dying, and I don't have the money to replace it. And I can do face cam if I stream through my PS4, but I can't control the audio levels, which is a pain in the ass, and it doesn't save to my past broadcasts, so I wouldn't be able to upload any of my casts to YouTube if I stream straight through the PS4. It's more than I got, Dragon Master. I have about $100 to my name right now. But I did just pay rent. I work at TGI Fridays, ICG Nuke. Nukes. Oh, right, I have to do that thing in there. That's right. That's right. Welcome back, Shiny Candy. My Vita has literally been updating this whole time. It just finished updating. Yeah, but Dragon Master, I live paycheck to paycheck. I live paycheck to paycheck right now. My rent's about $460 a month. And then I have bills. You know, $60 a month for my cell phone, $88 a month for internet. Oh yeah, and then food. I have to buy food occasionally. Because eating helps. There you go, Shiny Candy. Message sent. And $460 a month is just half the rent for my apartment. My roommate also pays $460. What am I doing with my life?
It's over.
What am I doing with my life? I just fucked that up completely. Grey Wolf, it's best to use Quick Run and Dodge Roll if you want to get the most movement and invincibility frames. Right, ICG Nukes, that would involve that would involve recording everything to my computer, in which case my computer can't handle it. Also, I only have about 20 gigs of room on my hard drive right now, which is barely enough for like 3 streams. There are taxes if you live in a state with sales tax, Grey Wolf, so that would suck. More taxes and stuff? How much money do I spend on food a month? It varies. However much I can to keep eating. And sometimes not so much. Dragon Master, I know my budget. I also have medicine I have to buy every month. Oh, that's right, I have to go back to the pit cell. Am I going back to the research lab right now? I think so. I don't know. I don't pay attention to Tron World.
So, what did you want us to do?
Find my user. He'll give you the password to access the DTD.
You bet!
So,
DTD is the name my user gave to the data space. Copies of all the original system programs are stored there, along with anything that's sensitive or restricted.
Is there stuff about the Heartless or Organization 13?
Most likely. A number of my functions were appropriated when I last took on the MCP. That's why I need...
Yeah, the only stuff I buy for myself is... food.
I can get inside the DTD. I can access my original...
I haven't even bought a video game in...
all my functions. Then I'll be able to put this system back the way it was...
Like I said, Dragon Master, the rent of my apartment is $960 a month.
System for you, the users.
Oh shit, I pay $480 now. My rent went up $20. Well, $40 total, but $20 last month.
Who it was who made it?
Actually... I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't afford a car right now. I walk.
What's his name?
I walk everywhere.
You don't know? My user is the user.
Yes, I did, Fisher. I bought Sonic and Knuckles. But that was $16. I didn't eat for like the next 2 days.
Looks like the MCP's on to it.
if you want the truth.
Been running. You better exit the system now.
If you want the truth.
Tron, Ansem is...
Okay, you're good to go. Hurry!
Yeah, Dragon Master, rent is expensive. And this is only a two-bedroom apartment. By the way, I may as well not pick up my controller for the next, like, 5 minutes. I wish this was voiced, so that I didn't have to scroll through the text. Here we go. Oh, come on! Why would you have a loading a load for that? Makes no sense. Varies, ICG Nuke. I work in the restaurant business, so sometimes I get more hours than others. And I live on and it's a bi-weekly paycheck. Tifa! I love you, Tifa. Not here, Dragon Master.
Excuse me?
I've been trying to avoid going back on food stamps, ICG Nukes. I grew up a few years on food stamps, so I've been trying to avoid as much as I can. I've thought about applying for it a couple times, but
what's this doodle?
Hello.
Nice, Wukon.
Security. Tron. Door.
Looks like a diagram or something.
Door. Darkness.
Oh. D. T. D.
D. D. T. D.
What's up?
Look at this. This must be the data space. The DTD. See? The door to darkness.
What do you know? But that still leaves the password.
Say, fellas, did somebody...
Thanks, ICG.
...door to darkness?
Your Majesty!
Oh, yeah. King Mickey. BT dubs.
Long time no see.
Shh. The organization might be listening.
What the hell does it matter if the organization's listening, Mickey?
Door to darkness?
Yes, sir. You see, we're looking for the secret password.
Password? Oh, I guess you mean like a code. Well, the door to darkness can only be opened by the seven princesses. There's Snow White, Jasmine,
by the way,
and Belle.
Best, most luckiest guess of all time coming up right here.
What are you trying to do?
With that password, we can get access to Ansem's research data.
So that means you might be able to find out where he is.
Stop joking around, Your Majesty. We already defeated Ansem. You know that.
Looks like I've got a lot of explaining to do.
All good, ICG.
Okay, but first I've got a question.
Hey, isn't Tron waiting for you guys?
Don't worry. Anywhere. If those
yeah,
attack,
Aqua.
Stand and fight with everybody here.
Definitely Aqua.
Yeah, we will too.
Then let's talk more later.
That's a promise.
I'll see you when you get back.
Too much fireworks. Yay, Master Form. Huh. However, I don't think I can leave to go grind it up right now. Can I? Oh, yeah. And now we take a break from Hollow Bastion and Space Paranoids to go grind Master Form. I'll be fine, Gore.
Let's go.
There we go. Yeah, but I don't have Drive Converter right now. So this is the best way to do it. Yeah, Stitch can block a lot of Lingering Will's attacks, to be completely honest. Stitch is pretty broken. He's one of the best summons in the game. Stitch and Genie are, in my opinion, the two best summons in the game. Although, Peter Pan is pretty great. Or not Peter Pan, freaking, oh, Lord. Words. The next one I'm gonna get. Yeah, Stitch will shoot projectiles that are coming at you. Because Chicken Little sucks, Gwar. I don't have, like, any good Keyblades right now. God, Hidden Dragon's so terrible. Thank you. Hey there, outsider. How are you tonight? Cat kill you? Yeah. Grinding summons is a thing. Yeah, limit form's definitely the easiest to grind. Good night, ICG. Thanks for stopping in. Hope to see you again tomorrow. By getting drive orbs, shiny candy. Fantastic. Thank you very much for the follow. Oh, and I don't expect that, but if you do, I very much appreciate it. I just like people to chill and have fun here. Oh, I should see how many experience points I got in that one run. Yeah. I answered you, Shiny. Said you pick up drive orbs. Yeah, about a week ago, but I'm leaving, 100 Acre Wood till the very end. And welcome to the stream. It's easier to grind Valor Form in Agrabah, Grey Wolf, with the mushroom there, because you can't kill it and there's a save point right in the other room that you can warp back. Huh. That's how I used to level Master Form Cat Kill You. But since then I discovered this this method, and it's so much faster. It takes so much less effort, and there's so much less chance of dying. Exactly, TM Smith. That is exactly it. Yeah, I grind wisdom in Timeless River, up until I get to the final world, and then I grind in that first room until I get max. Limit form, Ashy Cakes, you grind by using its limits, and every time you use a finisher, it counts as one experience towards limit. So you do Sonic Rave, you press triangle, I think it's 4 times, and you get the finish command. You do that one, and that counts as one experience. And you don't have to hit anything, you just have to do them while in combat, because you can't do them out of combat. Oh, that's right. I will be showing off how to grind every form right now, because I forgot once you get Master Form, you can level up your forms another level. Nice, Dragon Master of Evil. Mine is not. Don't worry, Ashy Cakes. I'll show you exactly how to do it in about 5-10 minutes. Whenever we finish up Master Form, we'll be heading over to Agrabah. It's a lot easier than it sounds. Ew, I don't like coconut water. Yeah, dodge roll is insanely important, and especially the dodge roll quick run combo. Speaking of abilities. Yay! Aerial dodge! I've been trying to aerial dodge since I started playing Kingdom Hearts 1 last week. Now I have aerial dodge back in my life, and I'm so happy. Oh, you mean frames in video games, TM Smith? Like invincibility frames and individual frames and stuff like that? Yeah. Yeah, frames. Knowing about frames and knowing how frames works opens up a whole new world. A dazzling place I never knew. And you know, it's like we're way up here and it's crystal clear, so let me share this whole new world with you. What? What just happened? I blacked out for a second. Yeah, dodge roll, quick run, aerial dodge. They're so OP. I love them. They make me so happy. Give me strength. It's one of my favorite things about Kingdom Hearts 2 is the amount of mobility Sora gets. I love mobility in my video games. The more mobility I have, the happier I am. Oh god, Master Form Fire is so OP. I love Master Form. Is that the one at Yenzid Tower, Dragon Master? Which one's Twilight 8? Is that the tower or the one outside the mansion? Yeah, the Olympus Mushroom's one of the easiest ones. It's OP right now, Dragon Master. Until we get Wisdom Form more leveled up, or Final Form, Master Form Fire's pretty OP. The Yenzid Tower one's so hard. I have such a hard time with that one. And yeah, in theory, it's easy as hell, but getting him to bounce to the right place when you whack him, it's super hard. Super hard. There's two mushrooms in Twilight Town. Or no, three. Yeah, there's three. The one in the sewers, the one by the mansion, and the one at the Yenzid Tower. Wait, what, Gwar? I've never thought about trying that. I always try to juggle the motherfucker. Like with base Sora and Berserk Charge. Use Fatal Crest with Wisdom, unequip MP Haste, and shoot light. Yeah, that's the mansion one. That one's easy. You just have to be fast with that one. See, Grey Wolf, I've always used the horizontal slash method. Something like that about a week ago. I think I used Final for that one. I'm gonna have to try that, Gwar. I think I'm gonna turn my Proud Mode file into my 100% file. So I think I might start loading that up on stream once we finish this playthrough and, you know, start doing the data orgs and the absent silhouettes and all that crap. Thank you. Berserk charge, slam, spam, slap, shot, then it was about to hit the ground, use Donald's Comet. All these new strategies that I've never thought of for the Yen Sid Tower mushroom. I don't count gummy ship missions. Nice, Cat Kill You. I'm jealous, I've never made a full Bloom Plus. Yeah, MP Haystress pretty OP about a week ago. Alright, we're almost done with Master Form. Fuck Blitz. Outside, you're not sleeping anyway, what does it matter? I mean, what? Shock Charm pluses? Is that the recipe you get for beating Larxene? One second, I have to pour more Mountain Dew. Mountain Dew, I love you, Mountain Dew. You are the fuel of this stream. You are my lifeblood. You make me so happy. Oh, Mountain Dew. So good. Pardon me. I love Mountain Dew. Soda is extremely unhealthy, Dragon Master, but I don't get a lot of pleasures in my life, so I spoil myself with Mountain Dew. I've had some rough times in the last year and a half, so I allow myself Mountain Dew. Fuck you! You die now! Oh, I love Tea Dragon Master. So close to being done with Master Form for the time being. Agreed, Guar. If I'm drinking alcohol, I prefer a gin and tonic or a Jack and Coke. Or beer. I love beer. But I don't drink that often. I stopped really drinking that often around 22, 23. I don't function without Mountain Dew. It's either die faster with Dew or somewhat live longer without it. Exactly, TM Smith. It's not fully living without Mountain Dew. Oh, TM Smith, we are so on the same page, it's not even funny. Oh, that shit's really good, Cat Kill You. FYE used to carry that all the time. Now you can only get it at, like, specialty shops around here. It's super good, guys. It's really great soda. Ah, stop despawning. Super annoying. There should be three. There you are. Come over here. Oh, nice, Cat Kill You. Sweet. A third draw ability. Yeah, if I'm drinking beer outside, it's usually Sam Adams or this local brew called Tuckerman's. I did not mean to go back out there. Whoops. I tend to switch back and forth between Mountain Dew and coffee every few years. I need my caffeine somehow or I can't function. Currently it's Mountain Dew. TM Smith, let's not talk about Book World. I try to avoid thinking about Book World when I can. If we're talking about the same Book World, like Book World from this game, let's not talk about Book World.
Let's go!
Should be super close to level. Like, one more round of this should level. And then we should be at max. Oh, nice! Yeah, Zexion Book World. Yeah, that place sucks. I drink my water straight out of the sink, Gwar. New Hampshire water's super clean, too. I should probably check my... Yeah, sweet. Alright, we are done with Master Form. Let's head to Agrabah. I used to drink my coffee with a lot of sugar and cream and stuff, but now I drink with, like, a little bit of cream and a little bit of sugar. Alright, so the first form we are going to level up here is Limit Form. So you drive in a limit, Then you activate the minigame, and you go over here. Face this way. L1 circle, triangle, 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 triangle. Then face this way, do the same thing. That's 2 experience points. Then you run out here. Hit the save point, press triangle and circle to refill your MP quickly. See how many we need. 19, that's not bad. Actually, do I have any ethers? Because that can make this go a lot faster. I only have 1, so no.
Let's go!
Because this is the quickest way to get back to the save point once you finish the limit. I face towards the wall the first time because it's an odd number of raves. So that I end up facing the wall. And then I turn around so that as soon as the rave finishes and I get the experience point, I barely have to tap my analog stick to leave the room. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Then you face this way, odd number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then I just lean my analog stick, and I'm out the room. Really? I'm pretty sure I can only do 2 strike raids, and it takes longer than Sonic. Yeah, I can only do 2 strike raids. So you get the same amount of experience points, and strike raid takes about 2 seconds longer. Whoa, and I almost just screwed that up completely. Pay attention to your drive gauge. On what mode, Cat Kill? No, Cat Kill. I'm nowhere near max level. We're still mid-game. We haven't even done 1000 Heartless yet. Yeah, and this is critical mode. So I think I have less MP. See? Only level 28, and I think my bonus level is only like 5. 28. Interesting. Have we really fought 28 bosses? Huh. But yeah, I only have 105 MP. And... What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? 60 MP. 75 MP. 65 MP, 80 MP. Sonic Rave costs the least. So once you have max MP, you're doing a little better, but you can still never do 3. And like I said, Strike Raid takes longer. These 3 all take longer than Sonic Rave.
Light. Yeah, take this. Give me strength. Back off.
Yeah, at max level, you can do 3 Sonics. I started about an hour and 40 minutes ago, Norkix, right after I got home from work.
Give me strength. Back off. Give me strength.
That was a terrible angle. What a waste of time. Yeah, but like I said, Infinity takes too long. Use more of your form gauge that way. This is the most efficient use of form gauge.
Back off. Right. Yeah. This is it.
No, Norkix, I got out of work at like 1 in the morning.
Yeah, back off. Right.
I got home at like 1:30. No worries, Akuni, you're fine. Did I not start the duel? Whoops.
Give me strength. Yeah. This is it.
Yep, it's the little optimizations that get you, TM Smith. It's the little optimizations. I may not be the best at this game, but I am extremely efficient with how I play it. Akuni, how are you tonight? I hope you're doing well. And I know I haven't gotten to editing the chat rules panel. I've been so busy. When is the level run one, TM Smith? I've never even thought about doing a level one run. I've never even thought about doing one. It's always scared me far too much.
Let's go!
I feel you there, Akuni.
Back off.
And I don't speedrun this game, TM Smith. I speedrun KH1. Well, 1.5. Nice. We should be max now. See, I love my forms, Catkill. I love my forms. It's Wisdom and Valor. This one's gonna be annoying. I hate grinding wisdom. All right, so that was the most efficient way to grind Limit Form. Now I'm going to show you the most efficient way to grind Valor Form. First of all, go to your abilities. Can't do that quite yet. About a week ago, if you look at the next level bar, it says zero. You cannot get the seventh level of your forms until you get the last form. Anyway, go to your abilities, go down, check to make sure you have all of your combo and air combo pluses equipped. Ooh, I have actually other abilities that I don't have equipped. Oh, it's just draw. But lucky! And go to your Keyblids. See if you have any air combo. There we go, air combo plus. So air combos are going to be our most efficient. Make sure you have Oathkeeper equipped. Like I said, air combo pluses or combo pluses, depending which one you have more of. We have more air combo pluses, so that's what we'll be going with. If I had Berserk Charge, I would be equipping that, because that is technically the most efficient way to level Valor Form. Even though you can't use your MP, so once again, no it's not. I'm lying. Don't listen to me. If you could get Berserk Charge, that'd be amazing in Valor Form, though. I've only done half a speedrun on stream, TM Smith. I just started streaming about 3 months ago, and I don't really speedrun on stream because I don't have any way to show my timer. Anyway, drive into Valor Form. Any percent beginner, TM Smith. Damn it. You don't want to use finishers because that uses more of your drive gauge. So you want to count how many hits you do, which I make it very hard for myself to do by not only having the sound in my ear, but talking over the audio cues. But you don't want to do finishers. That's what happens when you're looking at chat and you don't pay attention. I hope I have a drive recovery. Nope, I have to go use the underdrone method. See how much we got, though. Yeah, we got almost 200 hits there. Quick way to refill your drive gauge. I really hope I'm not talking out of my ass. The cup should be unlocked, but I could be wrong. No attack speed run. Let only your teammates do the damage. Oh, Jesus. I would start with any percent beginner, TM Smith. See how you like it. See how you like the route. And then go from there. If you like the route, but you want more of a challenge, then go up in difficulty. Go to Proud. Or go to Standard. Or go to critical, even. I wouldn't recommend starting with a crit level 1, though. Chespin the Pineapple, welcome to the stream. How are you tonight? Then, Akuni, your boyfriend is wrong. Sorry to be so blunt there, Cooney, but he is wrong. Or TM Smith, if you like a really good challenge, you could set up a file and do level 1 data org RTA. Yeah, Cooney, he might be right for KH2 vanilla. But in Final Mix with the organization mushrooms, there are much easier, more efficient ways to level up forms. The only form that didn't really get a good way to get upgraded is Wisdom. Nice, Grey Wolf. Although I do think Space Paranoids is still the best way to grind summons, Ikuni. As far as I know. As far as I know, you can use the Solar Sailor and abuse it to grind summons super easily. I don't know the method, though, off the top of my head. I usually just grind summons while watching a TV show. I just kind of let the counter go down and pay attention every once in a while. Sora can use drives. Here we go. So you enter the Cerberus Cup. This is the easiest, most efficient way to refill your drive gauge when you have, you know, time to leave for a different world. It's free. All you do is enter the Cerberus Cup. Your drive gauge is restored. You quit. You also use the Cerberus Cup to easily unlock Final Form later in the game. Once you have 2 become 1... I don't have 2 become 1 yet, and I don't have the ability to get Final Form. About a week ago. It is I am still... Like I said... you might not have been around. I haven't even done 1,000 Heartless yet. We're still halfway through Space Paranoids. Have a wonderful night, Ikuni. Tell your boyfriend I didn't mean... Well, I guess he can hear me. Tell him I didn't mean any insult or anything. I didn't mean any insult. I appreciate him trying to help. Master Form is best leveled up with Drive Converter in either Yensid's Tower or Halloween Town. Yensid's Tower is better for late game. Alright, this time I'm gonna pay attention to my form gauge and not drop out of Valor Form. Also, the faster you mash, the higher Sora will stay, so you can keep him off the ground. But you also need to think about, you have to really listen to how many hits you're doing. ...3:29 in the morning about a week ago. Damn it.
Damn it. One, two, seven. Okay, it is six. Four, five, six. Hell yeah, Chessman. You kill that guy with finisher spam, Norkick. So finishing pluses, rambling rose, and attack. And just keep attacking and attacking and attacking. I like calling it Rambling Rose. Oh, what the hell am I doing, Valor? Couldn't remember what I was doing there for a sec. I should hit triangle. Damn it. Yeah, Zenzetsukin is super powerful against this guy. Yeah, you're probably right, TM Smith. Explosion is super powerful against this guy. I knew that was coming too. Blank didn't earn it, Gwar. He didn't earn it, and I have no problem with him with that. He has his own things to do. He's never been on that track. I don't think he ever will, and I don't think he cares. Kind of akin to Naruto still being a Chunin when he became Hokage. Spoiler. Yeah, Terra does that, Grey Wolf. He does that. He'll just make you his bitch for hours on end. And eventually you'll get lucky. And you might hit him a couple times. And then eventually you might hit him even more. Sweet, this will be quick. And now the form we've all been waiting for. Yeah, you just have to know how to counter each phase. The only thing is, he's completely random about which attacks he's going to use. So you have to be very good about thinking on the fly about what you're going to do, depending on what he does.